everyone's back for communion, and go ahead and feel free to take some creative liberties.